All right, here we go. 2024 Topps Allen and Ginter baseball 12 box case break number two. These are your teams. Thank you, everybody, very much. EC Slater with the Cardinals. B More Kip, Tigers, Royals, Twins, Bobby, Diamondbacks, Brewer Fever, Mariners, Broads, Cards, Reds, D'Loscher, Phillies, Phoenix, the Brewers, Grizz with the Braves, Orioles, Red Sox, Astros, Yankees, Pirates, Padres, Rangers in the non-sports spot, Ian Soccer with the Rockies, Marlins, A's, Nationals, Joe Amazing, Mets, Joey, Rays, JRT50, Guardians, Canhawks, Dodgers, Merker, Blue Jays, MNECT, White Sox, Ray Sports Cards, Cubs, Weibo, Angels, and Giants. And then tomorrow, Stadium Club. I just put in a third case. If you guys are looking to get into some Stadium Club. Should be good. Picturesque. Whoa, 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 shopper. Let's keep it PG here, all right? I'm family friendly. So is Allen Ginter the stuff that you would get the T206 cards from? How did you get those? Skyline Chili, Ohio. Whoa, your food. I miss when they used to put baseball cards in cereal boxes. Post. Or like, you get the perforated cards out of SI for kids. Me neither. I always ruined them. The dentist that I would go to when I was a kid, for some reason, every time I'd go there, all the cards would still be in the book and I'd take them. I don't know what that says about me, but Tony Hawk. Yeah, probably one of them for sure. Coffee. Rub this card. You'll get the fresh aroma of coffee grinds. Jock Peterson. North Dakota. Chameleon. Carlos Correa, a deer, a white-tailed deer. Penguin. Who would have guessed? Corey Seager refractor. J-Dom. New Zealand. Quavo. Porcupine. Aaron Judge. He's good. Did you guys know that? Aaron Judge is good at baseball. Poutine. He wasn't a very big prospect. I remember we were doing, I pulled a superfractor of him out of Bowman Sterling. It was like, oh, cool, a superfractor. Bearded Dragon? I want to hold on to that. He might be good. Ohtani's card should be crazy. Ohtani's crazy. He kind of just had the best season ever. How old is he? 30? Juan Soto. Yeah. Oh, yeah. And he's an amazing all-star caliber pitcher. Georgia. Arizona. African painted dog. Perez. Royals. I don't know. I believe it when I see it. Wyatt Langford, Chrome. Beaver Tail. Ooh, nice. Roberto Clemente refractor. Electric Ray. Joey Votto. Fat Tail Gecko. Love Bob. Mexico. I always put him on my team in the show. Lose Robert. Soto, I have a 7. I have him and Koufax. Duck. Keep them separated. Do I have a 7? Maybe I have a 6. I can't remember. They're in my safe. Maybe it's a 5. I don't know. I've got one. Evan Carter. When he died, was he still playing or had he retired? I don't remember. It's an airplane crash, right? That's crazy. They should do 30 for 30s on those guys. Best arm ever. Ooh. That's nice. Vlad. Maybe I'll send it to Kurt's Card Care. Cambodia. I mean, what did they do? Like, address ban him? Yeah, he kind of took it too far. Like, ooh, vanilla again. Yoshida, West Virginia. Like, I'm all for surface cleaning your cards, but submerging them and soaking them and like making them wet to get creases out and stuff. Oh, man. That is, to me, that's altering a card. Restoration. I guess at best. Porcupine. Ooh. Rafaela to 25. Boston Grizz. Yoshida, West Virginia has good sushi. I'm pretty sure I've never been to West Virginia. I may have driven through it. Dude, nothing's better than truck stop sushi. Popcorn. Ooh. Oh, is that where it happened? Jason Kendall. Criminal? What? Kurt's Card Care? Machado? Or gas station sushi? Yeah, it was definitely meth. That's messed up. Yeah, I mean, he put it all out there. Tatis Jr. Hancock refractor. Redfish, but it's white. Pete Alonso. I think it would have been cool if they made the Black Border minis. Like, way more rare. It's a porcupine. That's a cool Machado. Camo uni. Texas. Hard to see because it's camouflage. Bearded dragon. How about cheap baseball tickets? When I lived in Miami, like going to the Marlins game was almost free. Derek Jeter, the most expensive part was parking. Well, food and drinks and stuff weren't cheap, but the tickets were. Brazil. You can go on like family day, your kids can run on the field after the game. It's like $60 for four tickets. And because no one goes, you can just go sit wherever you want. Nolan Gorman, more poutine. Penguin, Don Mattingly. A bee. Marlins games are cool. They've got a swimming pool. Like, Marlins games are cool. Well, the swimming pool is part of a bar, so I don't think the people in there are really too worried about their privacy. Square card. N43. Babe Ruth, holy cow. Yankees is Grizz. At the Diamondback Stadium? That's cool. How'd you find that? Were you looking for something? Were you lost? What made you just go down the hallway? Didn't see signs saying not to. Ooh, King Felix, Mariners, Brewer Fever. Nice. Nigeria, Back-to-back foil cards. Dwarf Mongoose. Maryland. Justin Morneau. He was nervous. He just said, "I'm sorry, I didn't know." Turtle. What the heck? Oh, it's cotton candy. Thought it was a pig. Like a pig body. It's cotton candy. Yep, cotton candy at a baseball game. Non X-rayed pig. Adulis. Looks like he'd be in an Old Spice commercial. Wonder if anybody's ever told him that. Think he'd take it as a compliment? Thailand. African painted dog. That's a black bear. I was wrong. David Ortiz. Why does David Ortiz call himself David if his name is not David? In action, Rafaela. American alligator, a python. Shohei. Ellie De La Cruz. All box toppers are Ellie. They just don't know it yet. Oh yeah, they're not gonna end. When you wake up, they'll still be on. Ellie. Some bird. Black bear. Hancock. Herbie. Cheryl Swoops. She could dunk. Montana. Python. Travis Scott. Pete Crow Armstrong. Does she? Cal Raleigh, United Kingdom, Rias, Dwarf Mongoose. Lou Gehrig to 50. Let's go. Yeah, it seems to be like just what they want to do is go after what's making it popular. I don't get it, but they're gonna find out real soon. Barbecue brisket sandwich. Altuve. Turtle. Oh man. Oh man, it's hot. Halfway. Foil box. You think there are air conditioning situations like there? The box topper Shohei, by the way. Might be Mookie. Mookie De La Cruz. Ohtani. Whoa. I think the, I think the mini card turned sideways. It did. Coconut. Rub this coconut card. Is that three scratch and sniffs? Painted dog. Australia. Barry Larkin. Brett Rooker. A beaver tail. World's tallest mountains. Lhotse. Have to be on the box topper. Shota. What's up, Zen? I think Bob was the first one here. Free man. Oh, staticky. What's going on here? It's got some tater tots and a great Kissinger auto and a fat-tailed gecko. Correa refractor. France. Yamamoto. Did you know that after the pyramids were built, the next tallest structure in the world to be built was the Eiffel Tower? Rip card, Dodgers Max Muncy /99. Canhawks with the Dodgers. New Jersey. Chicken tendies card. Gotta get the jumbo version. Ken Hawks has the Dodgers. Let's go, ice cream. Case hit. For sure. They did drop the ball, though. That should be in a miniature helmet. Jimmies. They're sprinkles. You call them Jimmies? Yep, those two. Definitely don't want those on your ice cream. Chili. Mookie Betts. He doesn't look happy. That's how I looked after the dude tried to steal the ball from him. That was wild. Holy cow. That guy thought he did something great too. Fat-tailed gecko. Corn dogs. I think those are just the crazies. Acuña. Hope he can put together a full season. New Mexico. So when something becomes new, how come the old thing isn't old? Like, why isn't Mexico now old Mexico? Imagine we start calling Mexico old Mexico. Well, we have New Mexico. You're just old Mexico. Nigeria. African painted dog? Jordan Westberg. Maryland. Ellie De La Cruz cycle succession. Beaver tail. Leg itches. An Apples card. If you're in a bad mood, just eat a good apple. Good man. Refractor. You like them apples? You think that's a Red Delicious? No Steve Jobs cards. Not this year. Supposed to have odd card autos next year, though. Let's see how that goes. Mookie Betts. Jackson Merrill refractor. Daniel. Corn dog again. Another dog. Ugh. Evan Carter. Rangers. Cheryl Swoops. Tommy. Tommy the dog. Hancock, just a little off center, just a little bit. Miss P, New Mexico. Rizzo, Beaver Tail. Rio Pseudo So, how many of you are putting together the B set? Redfish. Michael Harris Jr. Braves. Grizz with the Braves. Rodriguez, Fat-tailed Gecko, Topanga, Stan Musial to 50, Texas. Frito, the boy that met the world. Chili, duck. Who's the box topper going to be? Mookie De La Cruz, that's a good guess. Yelich. I'm going to go with Bobby Witt. I'm going to be wrong. It's going to be Kerstad. Oh, it's Vlad Guerrero. 6 out of 15 autographed. The Nationals. Let's go. Ian Soccer. I guess we'll use this as a sleeve. What are you going to do with that? Did you just wake yourself up? Why are you barking? Nice. That is a very Vlad thing to do. Bobcat. Cougar. Bobcat. Bobcat. Tristan Cassis. Japan. Gazelle Trio Chrome Skeens, Iowa. Egypt. What the hell? Stuck to it. Nolan Jones. Some ticky tack on it. Pack glue. Something. Bullfrog. Riley Green, Detroit. Be more Kip. Would you rather see the All-Star game or the Home Run Derby? Live at the ballpark with a pulled pork sandwich. If I gave you the tickets for free, but you had to sit next to this creepy dog, would you still go? Toucan. Boob shit refractor. Kanchenjunga, one of the world's tallest mountains. Can you punt the dog and keep the tickets? I mean, yeah, but you'd be doing it in public, so I don't know how that'd work out for you. Probably just fine considering how creepy that dog is. Society just gets together and they're like, the dog deserved it. One thing that everybody finally agrees on, that dog is ugly and creepy. Can I punt the dog? Who's it gonna be? I'll give you a clue. It's not a baseball player. Churro? Anybody else got a guess? The dog that Zin just punted. Carne Asada. The Bears quarterback. All right. It is A cheese steak. Well, that looks good. Ice cream's still better. I mean, if you have to put cheese on your steak, is it even a good steak? Some ketchup. There are no good hot dogs. So, yeah, you got to put that stuff on there. Pete Alonzo. Zimbabwe. Hot dogs are gross, man. Yankee. Toucan. All by itself? Just the hot dog? No mustard, no relish. Pepper would be nice. Hot pepper, not a sweet pepper. Sweet peppers are lame. Some jardiniere. New Zealand. You ever go to Portillo's, Zin? Jose Canseco. Ooh, if you like hot dogs, you know what? You should go to Dick and Jane's. Bullfrog. No, Portillo's isn't cheap. Oh, you should go there. Get a hot dog. I don't even like hot dogs, and I would go there to get a hot dog. White. Owen? Owen White Refractor. Italian sausage. Hank Davis. Henry. Cougar. JT. Phillies. D. Loescher. That's a move right there. That's a move. Shark Ray. Yeah, the line's always long. Brian Hayes, a gazelle. South Carolina. They like Ferris wheels. That's pretty smart, actually. I like that move. It's kind of a baller move. Oh my God. There's only one box left. Why are you over here, Mookie? How you know it's a good one? Who is it? What do you think? Run it back. Not tonight. I don't have any more on hand. Justin Bieber. Somebody from the Blue Jays. I don't know who else it could be except for Vlad. Acuna? Matata. Wouldn't that be something? That'd be so cool, actually. Vladdy Jr. There's another one now for the Mets. Hmm. Mount Everest. We did it. We got Mount Everest. Only took 5 cases. Zirconi refractor. Armadillo. Will Smith. North Dakota. They have a picture of a road. They're like, hey guys, we have roads now. Holiday. Cool. Self-relic. Laying down on the job. Pineapple. Flamingo legs. Yamamoto chrome. White-tailed deer, carpenter bee, rip, rip. To 199, Rafaela, Red Sox, Grizz. Oh boy. Get to open more cards. Annapurna, 1. Let's rip it. Let's see what we get. An Inca turn. Kid Leroy. CJ. Lou Bob. Wyoming. Mercedes, German Shepherd. Whoa, red cloth. That's sick. Junior Caminero, 2 out of 10. Let's go Rays, Joey. Nice. Silk, that's right. What'd I call it? Cloth? Silk. You know why Dick Allen always wore a hat, a hard hat? Because he used to throw batteries at him. Carlos Correa. Cougar. So many cards. All right. Rip card. Let's go, let's go, let's get it, let's go. So a Ranger. It's Chuck Norris. Walker, Texas Ranger. Evan Carter. A rookie. All right, recap. We had two of these, gold, both to 50, Lou Gehrig, Stan Musial. Relics, Will Smith, Jose Canseco, Tristan Cassis, Nolan Jones, Riley Green, Michael Harris Jr., Will Friedle, Will or Allen? Will. Cunha, Barry Larkin, a rip card, Max Muncy, /99. Kyle Rowley, Altuve, Morneau, Ortiz, Manny Machado, Derek Jeter, Nolan Gorman, Yoshida, Perez, Votto, Robert, Jock Peterson, Carlos Correa, Aaron Judge. We had a rip card that we ripped. Rafaela, there was a Evan Carter rookie inside. Carlos Correa, Pete Alonso, JT Otto. Evan Carter auto, Mookie Betts, Jordan Westberg auto, Gray Kessinger auto, Herbie Hancock auto, King Felix, Vladimir Guerrero Jr., Rafael /25, and Silk. There's even a little hole in it. You can rub it. Junior Caminero. 2 out of 10. And we got ice cream. That's awesome. Who doesn't love ice cream? Lactose intolerant people, probably. Vladimir Guerrero Jr. 6 out of 15. And that is it on this one. Tomorrow, Stadium Club. There's more in the store. 3 cases now. I put a 3rd case in today. So check it out. We'll see you guys tomorrow.